Okay, that might be enough brain cells for you to be normal, right?
Karma is my boyfriend!
I think you're just weird in general.
I'm just kidding. Anywhere else I'd be a 10.
Are you just speaking in song lyrics right now?
This sex to die for.
Girl, nobody wants to do that with your raggedy, ugly, dusty ass.
And I'm sure I've seen much hotter men, but I really can't remember when.
Hey, are you calling me ugly right now? I have a whole roster of hoes.
Bleeding me dry like a goddamn vampire.
Is it illegal to muzzle a person? You're literally a freak.
But I'm still shaking ass in the deli.
They'd throw your cake out of the bakery. There must be something normal in there.
All you ladies pop your pussy.
Welcome to cosmetology school. Today you'll be doing an eyeshadow look.
Can we use glitter?
Sure, you can use whatever you want. Let me see your look.
Do you like it?
Oh my god. What the hell did you do to your face?
Picasso, I like it.
You know what? Try some eyeliner instead. It fixes everything.
Okay, and done.
Oh, of course you made it worse.
You don't like it?
No, I love it. Here, how about a lipstick? You can use that normally. Oh, come on. You look like a clown.
Oops.
Why would you ever put that much on?
Kylie Jenner.
You do not look like Kylie Jenner at all.
She is so annoying.
Dude, who are you talking to? Next up is hair, okay? Where did you even find a purple wig here?
This is my real hair. Don't be jealous.
I know for a fact that is not your real hair. What are you even doing? You know what? You're fired.
Fetch. Oh no, oh no.
Did you eat my leftovers when I told you not to?
Mmm, so yummy.
You're so annoying. I told you I was going to eat that.
Gobble, gobble.
What are you, a turkey? You are not funny. Stop. What is wrong with you?
Glizzy gobbler.
Did you just call me a glizzy gobbler? Okay, blink if you need help.
Ooh, too spicy.
Have you blinked at all today?
Thank you for the gift.
Am I in a simulation right now?
Glizzy gobbler.
Please, please stop calling me that. Anything but that. Why are you moving your arms like that?
Is that a dumb bitch?
Excuse me, I am not. Are you being possessed or something?
Mmm, I love ice cream.
Okay, that's it. I'm calling the police right now. How did you only get one brain cell today? It's like there's no thoughts in your head. You just think of sparkles and rainbows?
Yes.
Bailey, you got a 0 on your test. You just wrote slave for every answer. On this one, you didn't even write anything. You just drew a smiley face. You look so pale. Here, put on some blush. What are you doing? That is definitely not how you're supposed to use it. It goes on your face. You know what? Yeah, you're doing great, sweetie. Try this lip gloss instead, okay? No, you just have to twist to open it. None of these things are edible. They're for your face, not your teeth. You need to wipe that off. Drink this to get it off your teeth. What the fuck? You're supposed to drink it out of the top? Okay, what? Please, please stop doing that. I will be right back. Don't do anything stupid while I'm gone.
Okay.
What? Who gave her a lighter? She lit her hair on fire. You got 2 brain cells. It doesn't look like the second one is doing much. Hey, Bailey, you have to listen to everything I say today, okay?
Okay.
Guys, this is my life-size Malibu Barbie doll. Give them away.
Whoa.
Wow, she's so cool. Oh my god, I want one. She even has some signature slogans.
Roast beef.
I don't think that's one of them. How about we try a different phrase?
Are you my daddy?
Sorry, she must be malfunctioning or something. Let's just try a nice normal one.
Boobies.
Okay, seriously, what are we, 4th graders? She can do some tricks too, show them.
Why is she making that face?
Ew, what the fuck? So if she's like a robot doll, she must be smart. What's the capital of the US?
Barbieland.
No, that's not the capital.
Mommy Milkers.
Why is she looking at me like that?
I will kill your entire family.
Finally, you got brain cells today.
The Eiffel Tower has 1,710 steps.
Bitch, what?
Watching TV burns 10% more calories than sleeping.
Wait a second. Tell me another fun fact.
Flamingos can only eat with their heads upside down.
You're like a walking encyclopedia. Follow me right now.
That sounds delightful.
First, to guess how many jelly beans are in this Ferrari gets to keep it. So, how many jelly beans are inside the car?
1,425,789.
That's exactly right. Enjoy your new Ferrari. Wait, can you do my homework too?
Done.
How did you finish that in 2 seconds? Huh, what else do you know?
A pig's orgasm lasts for 30 minutes.
Okay, maybe let's not repeat that one. How many licks does it take to get to the center of a Tootsie Pop?
364.
This is so cool. You know everything.
Human corpses can continue to move for a year after death.
Okay, someone turn her off now. You can't be stupid again today. You have to lead us in the debate. Those 7 brain cells better do the work. Bro, she cannot compete. She's as smart as a toenail. Hey, Bailey, what you doing?
Magic.
Yeah, we're screwed. I'd like both parties to present themselves to everyone.
Hi, I enjoy sleeping and eating.
Dude, what? This is gonna be such an easy win.
I love pineapple on pizza.
Give me your thoughts on saving the economy.
I believe we should replace currency with selfies.
Interesting take. How would that work?
Sexy selfies are worth more than ugly selfies.
Wow, that's brilliant. If you could elect one person to become president, who would it be?
Taylor Swift.
Good job. That was the only right answer. Bailey has won the debate for her team. This has got to be a prank. Where are the cameras?
7-1? What, is my soulmate Bigfoot or something? Man's is like a walking skyscraper.
My soulmate's only 5'4".
Aw, short king.
No, it's not cute.
Why not?
All of my kids are gonna be so short.
Well, it's better than the ugly gene that you're gonna give them.
I am not ugly.
Who are you looking for?
My soulmate.
That's how you're gonna find him?
You know, I don't think I could miss him. He is 7'1".
That is so funny considering you're like 4'11", right?
Okay, first of all, I'm 5'2". Thank you.
Maybe he's like an NBA player.
I really hope so.
Bro, are you drinking from a salsa jar?
7'1"'s not like that tall, right?
Are you dumb? That's really tall.
What's with all the commotion?
Dude, there's a guy in the hall that literally looks like Slenderman.
My soulmate! Excuse me, sorry, excuse me, I need to get through.
We all want to talk to him. Wait your turn.
He's definitely not going to talk to you when you look like Shrek.
What? Shrek?
Bro, he's literally built like the Eiffel Tower.
Well, how tall do you think he actually is?
It's gotta be over 7 feet.
Can y'all stop shoving me like this is the Hunger Games? It's a dude!
Wow, wow, wow.
These girls are going feral for him. I'm not gonna be able to get to him.
I think I know how we can.
How?
Here, get onto my shoulders.
Okay. Are you sure this is safe?
Nope, not at all.
Okay. Hey, moving skyscraper, wait up!
Hey, Bailey, how's the weather up there?
Shut up. Sir, hi. How tall are you?
7'3".
Ugh.
What? Do you have something against tall guys?
Oh, I'm sorry. That just means that you're not my soulmate.
How tall's your soulmate?
7'1".
Oh, my brother's 7'1".
A brother? So where's your brother at?
I don't know. He didn't come with me.
What do you mean you don't know? It's, like, urgent.
Why do you care so much about where my brother is?
Hard to explain.
You are so weird. I'm out.
Wait, please.
Bro, no. You're freaking me out. Can you just leave me alone?
Okay, I'm sorry.
So, do you want to get down or...
Yes, I want to get off your shoulders. Whatever, he looked like a grasshopper and his brother probably does too.
You're just mad he didn't like you. Do you think that the brother goes here too?
Who knows, but he's 7'1". I'll see him.
Yeah, but will he even see you?
What do you mean?
You're just, like, so much shorter than him.
I've had enough of the short slander. This is so annoying.
Oh my god, there's two of them!
Two of who? We need to get his attention, now!
Throw something at him!
Okay.
Not a glass! Oh!
Bro, are you kidding me? Which one of you just threw a glass at my head?
Should we run?
I think so.
Yeah, okay.
You two, stop right there! So are you the one who threw the glass?
Guilty.
You need to come with us to the office now.
Damn, we got caught.
There was like 12 witnesses. Thanks to you, he now has a concussion.
He has a concussion? I just wanted to get his attention.
So you throw the most dangerous thing you could find.
It seemed like a better idea at the time.
Wait, are you the girl who's been harassing my brother?
No, it wasn't me.
Who else would have purple hair?
Shit.
Could you just tell me why you did it?
Because I needed to talk to you.
To me? About what?
How tall is your soulmate?
I am not telling you that.
Just tell me.
It says 5'2". Wait, don't tell me you think that we're soulmates.
Surprise!
No way, you are not going to be my soulmate.
What's that supposed to mean?
You are obviously some kind of crazy. I don't like it.
That is not true. I told you why I threw the glass.
Yeah, but that doesn't justify it.
Well...
I am so done with this game you're playing, I'm leaving.
No, wait!
So, I don't think he's gonna press charges.
He didn't seem very concussed.
That's the girl who threw the glass. Really?
Why are y'all whispering about me when I'm right here?
Oh, sorry, I didn't know you could hear us.
Of course I can hear you.
It's just embarrassing that you were so desperate for attention.
Whatever, it's also embarrassing that your hair looks like that.
My hair is $3,000. I think that our plan may have backfired a little.
Yeah, just like the smallest bit. I know he's my soulmate. I just need a new plan.
What? It's not like you can go after his twin.
Wait.
No, do not tell me that.
Hey, you.
What? Are you gonna throw a glass at my head too?
No.
You're gonna use me to get my brother.
No, that's not what I'm doing at all. I promise.
It's clear you're just desperate for a soulmate.
No, I was trying to get your attention all along. I just thought you were really cute.
Wait, really? Would you want to hang out with me?
Yeah, love to.
Here's my number.
Thanks.
That was like suspiciously easy.
No, there's gotta be a catch, right?
There definitely is.
He just said that I was harassing him and he agrees that fast?
I don't know, maybe it's because you're cute.
I know.
Oh my gosh, what if he, like, murders you or something?
Okay, let's not manifest that for me. Thanks. It should be 1-4. Yep, this is it.
Hey, welcome in.
Hi. Both of you.
Listen, we just have a few things to ask you. So, why are you such a whore?
Excuse me?
I'm just messing with you. That's not one of the questions.
Okay, not funny, but go on.
You need to tell me how tall your best friend is.
She's 5'6". Why?
Because my soulmate is 5'6", too.
Don't tell me you think she's your soulmate.
She might be if you're my brother's. I already said I don't want you as a soulmate.
I don't want you either, Skyscraper.
So, can you help me here?
No.
What? Why not?
I just don't want to.
It's because she's a selfish bitch.
Can he leave the room? Because he's really killing the vibes.
Yeah, bro, get out of here.
Listen, I'll help you get my best friend if you help me get your brother.
Okay, I guess I can help you. Fine.
Deal.
Just don't throw any more glasses at his head.
I know, that was a one-time thing, I swear. I have an idea. I need to go find my best friend. Can you convince your brother not to hate me?
I will try my best.
Okay, thanks. Bestie.
Hey, what's up?
I have some tea. Do you want to hear it?
Yes, always.
Do you know that kid who's 7'3"?
How could I not?
I heard he has a crush on you.
Oh, I'm not interested. He's not really my type.
What do you mean he's not your type? He's so tall.
Yeah, but it's like a little too tall. Didn't you just call your soulmate a walking skyscraper?
No, I love men that are 2 feet taller than me.
Right. Just forget it, okay? I don't want him.
Wait, please. I'll pay you.
Wait, are you serious?
Yeah.
How much are we talking here?
$1,000.
Oh, absolutely. I'll do whatever.
Yay. Oh, I'm gonna be dirt poor.
This is so dumb. He's not my soulmate anyway. Mine's 5'9".
Wait, what?
Guys, it's about to be midnight.
I'm so nervous to see how many smiles I got.
It'll be a lot. You're the happiest person I know.
I hope so.
Oh, wait, it's happening right now. I have 1,000. What about you?
1.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
It's okay. I just won't smile.
Are you sure? I've never seen you sad. Hey, Bailey!
Hey, guys.
Whoa, what is wrong with you?
I only got 1 smile.
Oh, that sucks. I have 4,000. Wait, does that mean you can't smile, like, at all?
No, only the 1 time.
Ew, we can't hang out with you. Come on, guys, let's go.
I'm sorry, I have to follow them.
Don't listen to them. They're assholes. It's not your fault.
They were my only friends.
I'll be your only friend instead, then. Also, I might have a way of helping you out.
Why you gotta be so mean?
You need to stay away from my boyfriend. He's coming over and I know that you like him.
Maybe we got lost in translation?
Don't pretend like you don't know. I saw you flirting with him.
It must be exhausting always rooting for the anti-hero.
Oh, hey, Bailey. I like your outfit today.
Lately, I've been dressing for revenge.
I'm glad you're in a good mood. That made my day a little bit better.
Everything will be all right if you keep me next to you.
Wait, really? That's really sweet of you.
You belong with me.
To be honest, I'm in love with you, not your sister. I used her to get here.
Boys only want love if it's torture.
I knew it! I knew you were trying to steal my boyfriend this whole time!
There's nothing I do better than revenge.
How could you do this to me? You're my sister!
Don't blame me. Love made me crazy.
There is something seriously wrong with you, and you were done.
It's me. Hi, I'm the problem. It's me.
I was wondering if you guys have Christmas specials.
No, we do not have any Christmas specials. Sorry. Wait, aren't you that guy from yesterday?
I'm super late. I have to go. Goodbye.
I hate people around the holidays.
Me too.
Dude, there's another gift for you, but you're gonna need two hands for this.
A guitar? Holy shit! I need to find out who's been giving me these, and I know that guy has something to do with it.
He left. What are you gonna do? Chase him down?
That's a good idea. Sir, wait.
Yes?
Who are you, and why have you been giving me presents?
It's not me, but I do know someone who can help you. Take this number and call them.
Why would I call this random phone number? Where did he go? I have nothing else to do. Hello?
Hello? Who is this?
Would you like any car insurance?
Salespeople again? Bye.
No, wait.
Ooh. Hey, you can't touch anything.
Why not?
You can only touch three things today.
I don't understand what the big deal is.
You have to save them in case of an emergency, okay?
I'm sure it'll be fine.
You can only touch your own body or things you're already wearing.
I know.
Everyone take out your textbooks and open to page 3.
I can't.
You can't touch anything again today, Bailey?
Just how it is, I'm sorry.
You can follow along with what we're doing on the board. Hey, do you think you could hand me a pencil by any chance?
No, I'm sorry.
Why not? I can see that you can touch three things. Just use one of them.
No, I'm sorry. Just ask someone else.
I want you to do it.
Hey, what are you doing? Let go of me.
Look, it's not that hard. Bitch, did you just slap me?
Yes.
You're gonna regret doing that.
Reason? Reason of what?
Sorry, I forgot to tell you. You have to pick the reason you die.
I don't want to choose the reason that I die.
You have to. We all do.
Well, it's definitely not going to be by drowning. I'm going to pick the most painless one that I can.
Good luck. I don't think any of the options are good.
Murder? Oh my god, that's way worse. No. Can this give me an option that doesn't suck brutally?
Bailey!
Oh, sis, what's wrong?
I didn't pick a reason in time, and it picked one for me.
What? It picked one for you?
Apparently you only get three choices.
I didn't know that.
I'm so scared to ever get into a car again.
I'm so sorry.
Be careful with your choices, okay?
I will. Please just give me something painless.
I don't remember anything that happened last night. Where am I right now?
Welcome to your escape room. You must complete 5 tasks in order to leave.
What? I don't want to play this game.
You must play.
Let me out of here.
If you fail to complete all 5 tasks, you will not be making it out alive.
What can you hold in your right hand but not your left? I don't know. My left hand. That wasn't so bad. There is no way I am doing that. Please just let me out of here. Okay. That hurts. What now? How am I supposed to give myself a tattoo?
No.
Oh, wait. Annie sounds kind of cute. I could go with that.
So what name did you get?
Oh, it says Annie Rection.
Bailey, are you serious? I think you need to read that one more time.
What? What do you mean?
Do you hear what you're saying?
Annie Rection. Decline! Oh my god, I can't believe I almost accepted that!
You need to figure out how to read, apparently.
Whatever.
Remember, you can only decline 2 times.
I know, but the next one has to be better than that.
Yeah, you better hope so.
Ben. I mean, that's usually a boy's name, but I could go by Ben.
What is it this time?
Ben Dover.
Girl, you have got to be kidding me, right?
Not again. Oh, hey, Amanda.
Yeah, that's not my name anymore. It's Taylor Swift now.
That's the name you got?
Yeah, isn't it awesome? What did you get?
You don't want to know. Please be good. Pee-pee time. I don't want to be called pee-pee. Sis, please tell me there's another way to change my name.
There is, but you're not going to like it.
Tell me how to change my name. I can't be called pee-pee time forever.
The only way that you can change your name now is to go and steal one from someone else.
What? I'm not doing that.
I knew you would say that.
What happens if I just hit the decline button again?
No, no, you cannot do that.
Why not?
Because your name will be completely randomized.
It might be better.
Or it could be, like, way worse.
Fine, how do I scale a name?
All you need to do is slap someone in the face and their name transfers over to you.
Hey, Taylor.
Oh, hey, girl, what's going on? Dude, why did you just slap me?
You said that would work.
Okay, I was just kidding. I didn't know you were really gonna do it. Sorry, I think your only choice is just to hit decline.
Okay.
Please.
Mike Hunt?
Whoa, I'm sorry. What did you just say?
Mike Hunt, that's what it says.
Do you hear yourself?
Mike Hunt.
I can't even say that with a straight face. You should have took pee-pee time.
I know that now. There has to be someone I can talk to fix this.
Try going to their headquarters here.
Hi, I'm...
Take a ticket and wait in the line. Your number will be called.
Okay.
Number 69, Mike Hunt.
Please don't call me that.
So, what seems to be the problem?
All of the names that I got were prank names.
That's odd. Was it every name you got? That is definitely not right. We'll fix it for you.
Really? Amazing.
According to our database, someone hacked into your name system.
Why would someone do that?
To block you from getting your true identity. Have you met your family before?
I live with them?
No, I mean like your birth family. I'm sorry to tell you this, but I think you were kidnapped as a kid.
What? What are you talking about?
Well, you look exactly like Queen Meredith did when she was young.
Okay, and a lot of people look alike.
It's uncanny, but the whole family died in a car accident.
Princess Sophia is still alive.
Yes, but I believe that you are her.
No, the system already gave that name away to the girl who it belonged to.
That's what I'm trying to tell you. It didn't belong to her. It belongs to you, and that's why they blocked it.
What? But why would someone want to steal my identity?
To uncover the fortune of the royal family.
How much money are we talking about?
$7 billion.
We have to stop them, right?
Today we want you to go home and do not say anything.
Why would I do that?
Because we're gonna come take care of it. Hey, sweetheart, I'm so sorry about the terrible name you got.
It's fine, I can just make a nickname.
FBI, open up!
Quick, grab Sophia, we need to get out of here right now.
Sis, I swear, if you make the bathroom smell that bad again...
Okay, sorry, I won't.
Everyone can't see me or everyone can't hear me. I feel like I could use being invisible for a day.
I am so glad Bailey's not here today. I genuinely hate her.
Me too. She's so annoying.
Fake ass bitch.
Why is there a dick on your face?
What? What do you mean?
Class, settle down and get that off of your face.
Asshat.
Hey, who said that?
Mary.
Huh? What?
The answer is 76.
Where is that voice coming from?
I'm a genie, and I'm gonna get you 100% on this test.
Really? Thank you so much.
Can people still feel if I hit them?
Ow, what the fuck?
Quiet, we're testing. Marissa, why did you answer in the shape of a Christmas tree?
Because the magic genie told me to do it this way.
Wow, okay, how about we take you to get some help?
Hey, sis. Oh my god, what is that smell?
That McDonald's bag has been in here since like 2012.
I think that just burned all the hair off the inside of my nose. Yes, I was not done being invisible.
Bro, I just matched with the finest girl on Tinder. Does your girlfriend Bailey know that? No, of course not.
Dude, why would you pour that on me? It looks like I pissed my pants.
It wasn't me. Where did that laugh come from?
I can't believe the teacher thought I was crazy yesterday. The genie was real.
Ow, bitch, why would you push me?
I didn't push you.
You little bitch.
All right, everyone, today we will be having a pop quiz. Everyone, please take out a pencil and... Okay, who did that? It's not funny.
No one's by the light switch.
We have a song!
Pretty people can't
die! Oh my gosh, no!
I'm too young to die!